Southcoast City by Ayala Land Estates Group is a rising business and lifestyle center located in Cebu. It is poised to become the country's most prominent business district after Makati, MOA, and BGC. Occupying 26 hectares located in South Road properties, Southcoast City represents one of the last remaining prime commercial spaces in all of Cebu. It is also a unique collaborative venture of two of the country's most prominent names in real estate, Ayala and SM. Both companies have their own areas in this space to develop, and their goal is for Southcoast City to become the entertainment and commercial center of the region. So if you want to know more about Southcoast City, then check this video out and click that like button while you're at it. Now, brief background about the developer. Ayala has five main residential brands. We have Bellavita, their socialized housing component, Amaya, Avida, Alveo, and Ayala Land Premier, their most high-end residential brand. Ayala Land Estates, on the other hand, integrates a diverse mix of properties such as residential, retail, office, hotels, and leisure developments. The purpose of all these is to support local economic growth. They have successfully developed premier mixed-use developments such as Makati Central Business, Bonifacio Global City, Cebu Business Park, and New Valley. Ali currently has 10 projects in the Philippines, 7 in Manila, 2 in Cebu, and there's one upcoming in Davao which will be launching soon. The advantage of their projects is that each one has been carefully master-planned and developed to ensure maximum growth potential. Southcoast City is envisioned to be a gateway growth center linking the North and South Cebu with Mactan through its strategic location. It is also set to become a lifestyle and entertainment destination for the Visayas region. It will have four main components. The first is District Square, which will have commercial lots for sale, SM Arena, which can host entertainment and sporting events for local and international entertainment, SM Convention Center for large-scale conventions. So this will be one of the biggest in Cebu once it is completed. And then we have Southcoast City Park. We still have actually other areas for future development. So it's also right beside SM Seaside, a premier mall by the SM Group. So 35% of the project is allocated to open spaces, while 65% will be for commercial and residential development. Basically, it's a community in a waterside development. So located along Cebu South Coastal Road in South Road Properties, SRP, Cebu City, and fronting the Cebu Strait, the development will enjoy waterside views and features. This is Cebu's prime commercial waterside access. A pedestrian network will link the main areas of the development and will connect to a 1-hectare park, which will be one of the main attractions of the estate. It is accessible via the Cebu South Coastal Road and nearby Cebu Cordova Link Expressway or CCLEX Bridge. So the site is about 500 meters away from SM Seaside City Mall, 1 kilometer from Cebu Ocean Park, 2 kilometers from Cebu South Bus Terminal and New Star Resort and Casino, 4 kilometers from Cebu City Seaport, and 11 kilometers from Mactan Cebu International Airport. It is envisioned as a promising growth center and tourist destination. Southcoast City will bring new attractions and services, complementary facilities, and employment to further prime the area. By the way, if at any point during this video, you've decided you're interested in this project and want to schedule a Zoom consultation with me, send me a message on WhatsApp or Viber. My contact info is in the description box. Now let's talk about the District Square. Ali will be offering 11 commercial lots for sale in District Square. District Square is Cebu's new prime commercial waterside destination fronting the Cebu Strait. Located at the gateway of Southcoast City beside the new Cebu Cordova Bridge, this 2.7-hectare commercial development, which is about 10% of the entire estate, is set to become Cebu's progressive district defined by world-class commercial and mixed-use concepts. Again, District Square only has 11 lots for sale, and it is right beside the 1-hectare park with a 35-meter frontage. So if you know a company that might be interested in acquiring property in this area, then let me know. This new estate will feature 3 to 6-lane street sections for safe pedestrian flow and ease of traffic, as well as pocket gardens and wide open spaces. This project is designed and equipped for efficiency and productivity for business and investments. Floor-to-area ratio is 12, meaning you can build a 20 to 30-story building on each lot. A world-class underground infrastructure base supports District Square in line with high-speed demands of digital industries. So these include underground power cables connected to 2 main power grids, prefabricated vertical drains, and an underground telecommunication system capable of handling multiple service providers. This underground telecom infrastructure is meant to support BPOs, KPOs, and IT locators. This means no unsightly wires will be seen traversing the property since all electrical and telecom wirings will be placed underground. District Square is the strategic commercial link of Northern and Southern Cebu as it becomes the focal point of traffic between the Ciclex Bridge, which was completed in 2022, and Cebu South Coastal Road. The estate is only 11 kilometers away from Mactan Airport and 4 kilometers from Cebu Cityport, 2 kilometers from Cebu South Bus Terminal, and about 500 meters from SM Seaside City Mall, which is the biggest shopping complex in Visayas and Mindanao. Now, for estate updates, landscaping is currently ongoing. Land development is also already 100% complete. Underground utilities also 100% complete. Now, let's quickly run through the project summary. So, type of development, again, this is a mixed-use development with a gross area of 2.7 hectares. Floor area ratio is between 8 to 12, so you can build a 20 to 30-story building on each lot. Lot cut is about 1,700 to 2,600 square meters. Allowed use is commercial, so this is meant for commercial development. So the range of the lot areas available in South Coast are between 1,900 square meters to 2,600 square meters at 314,000 to 343,000 per square meter. So the total contract price ranges now from 600 million to 800 million per lot. So it's a huge investment. This means that your target buyers won't be private individuals, but should be companies. So if you know someone, or if you know a company who might be interested in investing and building in this area, then let me know. And that is it for today's project in focus. Again, prices may change without further notice. So if you are interested in this project, then send me a message on Viber or WhatsApp. My contact info is in the description box, and I will see you in my next video.